People have been arguing for centuries over which of the seven deadly sins is the most evil and destructive of them all. The most common answer is the founding father of all sins, pride. This answer is wrong and has been wrong for many years. Believe it or not, there exists one sin that has devoured the souls of this current generation virtually undetected. That sin is none other than the sin of lust.